foggy John River. They'll be off and away, so it's a bit hard to see there, but got a family all together, heading off to Seville, so.
I don't know how much you want that.
Cheers. Alright, so how to hoist up. I don't even know what you call that anymore, but the back end of the ship, they hook it up. Pull it through, lift it up. That forklift's got to be at least 10 ton, probably more. Against the wall, so do another one on this, so yeah. So not only does it take passengers, it takes cargo. So you see, this happens like every second day here. Have a look at that, it's not even boarded onto it. Just pushed up against the edge. You got trucks, you got everything inside. Big forklift. Anything from Cebu to Kalboyle, this is the way it happens. It's getting a bit more popular. They fixed a terminal up here. Before it wasn't like that, you just walked on, that was it. So don't know how good the video is, or how good the audio is, or the lighting, but always grab yourself San Miguel light. Off you go. They're not messing around because it's coming up at 7 o'clock. So with all the onlookers up here. So we've landed in Cebu, but off the ferry. So that's a passenger terminal when you go back. Then you line up for another ticket to go to Bohol. It's all a process and a slow process, but that's the Philippines. Alrighty. The ocean jet costs 450 pesos per person to tag Valera. That's the move. All the jokers, the captain, store the luggage under there. So yeah, next stage. And then you gotta pay a baggage fee, you gotta pay like a terminal fee. Keeps out, all part of it.